right, guys, and we're back with the band director of Colquitt County, and this is actually your marching band playing behind us. So we actually did miss your halftime show, I believe, but could you tell me what was the theme of it?
Tribute to New Orleans. We're doing a Mardi Gras and Cajun kind of music.
So for this year, you building your program. Is there anything that we need to be looking forward to?
Yes, as we go through, we're building our everything about our march style, about our playing ability, and trying to learn a little culture about the Cajun music, the Cajun style, and the swing style with the jazz music that we're doing for this Dixieland.
So are you from New Orleans? Is that why that's the theme?
My family is from New Orleans, from Brobridge, Louisiana.
So how long have you been a band director yourself?
21 years.
And you've been here at Colquitt for how long?
6 weeks.
Just 6 weeks? Yes. Wow, this is a brand new program for me.
Yes, it is.
So how far do you plan on taking your band?
Well, I know we're going to play football for quite some time, so we'll be doing a lot of football work and halftime work, and we're also going to do some contests and travel. Tomorrow we're traveling to Georgia Tech for the Georgia Tech Band Day and performing for the halftime.
Okay, well, thank you so much for talking with us. And, guys, coming up is a Hey Did You Know about some interesting facts that I found out about Colquitt County High School. Check it out.
I'm Rachel Daniels with GPB Sports, and this is Hey Did You Know.
Colquitt County High School, located in Moultrie, Georgia, is home to the Packers. Colquitt County High School offers their students many different clubs and organizations to be a part of, such as the Science Club, the Art Club, the Y Club, the Marching Band, and many more. Hey, did you know that each year Colquitt County High School has had students nominated and participate in the Governor's Honors Program? Good job, guys.